Yeah. What up, peoples? It's your boy Big Al Biggs here, coming at you yet again with another one for the new year. All right, so let me, you know, start off by saying Happy New Year to all the peeps, you know, that fuck with me hard body. You know who you are. Yeah, so this video is a funny one, bro. It is a funny one. At least I think so. I won't give it away. I'll let it, you know, so you can watch for yourself, you know. But I gotta fill in my Spanish heads, and you know, and yeah, whoever speak English, you know. Okay, este video es chistoso, ultra que chistoso, you know. No le voy a decir qué es, pero tienen que mirar hasta el último. Lo que pasa. No es hasta el último, es casi ya por, you know, al 20. So es casi al último. No casi al último, pero es este, you know, por el minuto 20, pero tienen que mirar, es con los dos payasos estos, este, el Daxazo, que ha cogido una pica ahora conmigo por mi video. Ay, 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 está dolorido el tipo, men. Está bien o dolorido. Le he herido su alma con mi video. Y el paranoica que, you know, que siempre jode, you know. Y aquí está, este es un video que aquí enseña los dos como son este, los dos, este, ¿cómo se dice? Emotional en español. Son, you know, no sé cómo se dice, pero, you know, son delicados los dos, son bien delicados. So, aquí, you know, estamos, el creo que este ya fue el tercer juego, algo así. Cada vez que Ninu coge el net o otro jugador, es porque ya le estamos ganando como 3-4 veces seguidos. Eso para ya dar chance, él coge, you know, otro jugador, que sea mujer, que sea este, ¿cómo se dice eso? Este, net player. Pero yeah, porque ya estamos, ya se está poniendo la cosa, you know, es aburrido. So para dar chance, you know, cambiamos jugador. Alright, so this video is about practically about these two clowns, Daisisi and you know, paranoid, you know, he's a paranoid nigga, you know what I mean? Oh, by the way, this nigga paranoid, bro. Yo, do you believe he sent me another friend request? Yo, like, what is wrong with these niggas, bro? What is wrong with these niggas? Like, after all that shit, he sent me another friend request. I think I talked about this already, you know. My mind is shot, you know. So much fucking weed in my head. I'm like, fuck, I'm fucked up, you know. But if I didn't, yeah, man, this nigga sent me another friend request. This is like the seventh time or some shit like that. Until I beat him again and he'll fucking erase me as a friend, you know? But yeah, so these two niggas, like, they do some like funny shit at the end, you know? And thank God I was, you know, recording it. That way we, you know, I could show everybody, I could show the world how fucking two clowns these niggas are, how emotional they are, you know what I mean? Okay, so this is like the fourth, maybe the fifth game in a row we were playing. The first few games, we just crushed them, you know? So what happens after a few games, at least I get bored, you know? I get like, oh, you know what? I tell them, yo, let's switch it up, you know? So we can give them a chance, you know? So that's the thing. Whenever you see, like, you know, Nino, like, pick a net player or another type of player other than his backhand player or even a girl, is because, like, yo, we just, like, you know, we killing. So we, you know, to make it interesting, to make it a game, we switch it up. And that's what happened here. Now, it almost came to bite us back in the ass, but, you know, thank God for these two retards that, you know, I don't want to get into it. I'll let you guys watch and laugh at these niggas, you know what I mean? So let's get to the game. As you can see, both them niggas, like, are just, like, you know, button mashing. As you can see, one is right behind the other one, you know what I mean? Just, like, no type of game strategy, no type of, you know, communication, just button mashing, and well, they got you know, Nilo diving right there. So, but yeah, it's just funny, and couldn't get to that one, you know. I was too far back. That was on me. Actually that wasn't even on Nino. That was on me because I was just too far back. Because if I was a little bit closer, I would have been able to get the ball back in play. But yeah, so, like, you know, this fucking guy Juex, he's like, I always say, you know. So as you can see, they're doing their thing, you know. It's a game now, instead of, like, constantly, you know, four skunked. That's what we call over here, 4-0, skunked. You know, we bagged them, you know what I mean? Or 3-1, you know, it's actually a game for them now, you know what I mean? So, right there. Like, I could have gotten it, but once I seen Nino move back, I was like, oh shit, he's gonna get it, you know? But yeah, I guess he was too committed, like, button mashing, so. But that was on my fault. Again, I should have been, like, you know, backing him up. You see, like, I can say when it's my fault, you feel me? Like, dude, we all make mistakes. But, yeah, so, like, you know, the game is still, you know, still competitive. And we have our strategy, like, you know, on what to do. You know, it's not working 100%, but, you know, we're still making it a game out of it, you know? And as you can see, these two, like, they're just button mashing. And that's one thing, like, that fucking, actually, I think that's Daisasa. Because it's Paranoica that always does that shit. Like, whenever he's losing, he stops playing. Right in the middle of the match, he stops playing. Only when he's losing, he does it. You could ask anybody. You could ask JuXC. You could ask Nino. You could ask Ace. You know? He does that shit. Like, And I know why he does it. You know, he does it so, like, we have a momentum going, right? And he does it to break up the momentum. You know what I mean? But, yeah, he's just the overall clown and shit. You know what I mean? So, hold on. Let me tell my Spanish speaking people right here. Okay, so, ustedes vieron que el Daisasso dejó de jugar ahí. No sé qué pasó. Si es que ese es el Daisasso, no me di ni cuenta. Pero lo que quería decir es que el Paranoica hace eso siempre. Cuando está perdiendo, él deja de jugar. You know? Siempre hace eso. Ahora, yo sí sé por qué lo hace. You know? Lo hace. Si lo haría todas las veces, yo diría, oh, que algo pasó. You know, algo le, you know. Pero nomás lo hace cuando está perdiendo. Ahora yo sé por qué lo hace. Porque como nosotros estamos dando. Estamos en una onda bien, you know. Él lo para nosotros, you know. Porque estamos calientes. para enfriarnos, digamos, you know? Eso es lo que yo en verdad pienso. Pregúntale a cualquiera, brother. Pregúntale a Nino que él hace eso. Que él está perdiendo y deja de jugar. Pregúntale a Ace 9701. Él, nosotros hablamos de eso, que él siempre lo hace. Pregúntale a Joe XC. You know, a Joe XC, él mismo me dijo que se le cabrea cuando hace eso, you know? So, yeah, este tipo de paranoia que es un payaso. Ahora no sé si ese fue el que lo hizo ahorita, era Taizazo o el paranoica, pero sí, el paranoica siempre hace eso. So ya ven que nosotros estamos ya de nuevo ganando, you know? Pero you know, le doy crédito a estos dos porque, you know, están jugando. Hasta ahorita están jugando duro, you know, le siguen, están dando, you know? No se están dejando. Y si se dan cuenta, el paranoico creo que escogió, o el Daisazo, no sé. Creo que escogió esta... No, creo que fue el paranoico, porque a él le encanta esas dejadas. Esta corte. Ahí me cogió. Porque me le atravesé muy, muy atrás de Nino. Si me hubiera quedado un poquito como por la mitad, aunque sea, le podía... Podía coger ese tiro. Pero como le digo, yo hago fallo, bro. Yo hago fallo. A mí no me importa decir que yo hago fallo, you know? So aquí estamos. Y el están. Le estamos dando. Ya no pude, ¿no? Ahí no pude. Si me hubiera puesto la pila del principio, capaz la cogía, ¿no? Pero es que también la chica es bien lenta. So, estamos dando el ton, como siempre, nunca dejando de jugar. Él siempre juega hasta el último, perder o ganar, you know? Ahí la tuve que hacer el chiquitón, porque si le pegaba normalmente la iba a levantar, pero ahí la levanté ya. Fue un tiro duro que me dieron, so la traté de hacer el chiquitón, pero la levanté. Eso es mi culpa. Ahí tenía que hacer un slice, pero como a mí no me gusta hacer ese slice. Ahí ya la levantó de nuevo, pero gracias a Dios que lo pude ayudar a él de nuevo. Ahí la estoy tratando de ubicar. Un buen setup para que ataque el Nino. Eso es lo malo de la mujer, que no tiene nada de bueno, aunque sea yo no sé usarla bien en la red, porque mi jugador macho ahí lo hubiera, ese tiro lo hubiera destruido. Ahí nos cogieron a los dos. Ese fue un tiro bien de ellos. Bien ubicado. Yo creía que él la iba a dejar pasar. Porque si yo sabía que le iba a tocar, yo no estaba apretando el botón. So, esa es la cosa, que de nuevamente esa es mi culpa, porque yo no tengo que estar aplastando el botón, yo tengo que ver qué es lo que está haciendo él y hacer la jugada ahí. Ahí vieron que le hicieron el chiquitón, pero se le fue atrás de él. El mismo juego que pasó en antes, pero esta vez sí pudo regresar y coger el tiro. Pero mira, ya están haciendo bien ellos.
So, están están, you know, jugando bien porque, you know, no están ganando. Y ya viene lo chistoso. Bueno, el comienzo de lo que va a ser chistoso. Alright, so as you can see, they're playing good, you know what I mean? I can't even take nothing away from them, you know? They're playing good. And pretty soon the funny part is gonna start. At least I think it's funny, you know what I mean? So that's one instance that, you know, the button mashing saved us. Because as you can see, Nino button mashed, but like it took him right to the ball where the ball was shot. You know what I mean? So it saved us. But right there, you know, I gave it up and shit. You know what I mean? So like, you know, they're on the verge of, you know, beating us. You know, look, it's 3-2. It's 15. So they're doing their thing. You know. 30 love. Right there, like, you know, right there, both of them are hitting it, right? So I don't know if they're going down the middle or if they're going down, and obviously they went, you know, to the corner, because I'm looking at them, who's gonna hit it, you know? But they both hit it, they're both button mash, so I you know, they got me, you know. So here comes the funny part, just pay attention, you know what I'm saying? Look right there, boom. I don't know, okay, thinking that they're gonna win, he goes there, you know, fucking taunting, you know. And this is where the funny part, though, so pay attention. They got one freaking point to win, 1 point. 14, so 15. Just pay attention. Okay, so aquí ya viene, ustedes vieron lo que pasó. Todo el juego, el paranoica no dijo nada, no dijo ni pío, you know, pero ya sabiendo que él creía que iba a ganar, él puso toma. Ahora, mira, ahora yo no sé qué le pasó a mí. Oh, mira, y dice, nosotros nunca vamos a perder, you know? Más, you know, más mensajito, you know? Ahora, no, como le estaba diciendo, no sé qué, you know, porque todo el mundo sabe que a mí no me gusta eso, pero parece que en este instante tampoco le gustó a Nino, porque se convirtió en un monstruo y él solito va a ver lo que va a pasar. Él solito se lo come a los dos. So, as you can see, it's pretty much a Nino show from here, because he took over, you know. Once he saw that taunt, you know, and I'm not saying he's like me in the sense that he hates the taunt, but, you know, he probably saw it like, oh, you want to, this is what I'm thinking, you know, because like, dude, they had game freaking point, and from that point, I'm like, oh, you want to talk shit, I bet, let me concentrate, this is what I'm thinking, you know, because that's what it looked like, you know. So look, they went from game point, I think it was 40-15 game point. Boom. He tied it up. I'm not even going to say I tied it up, because Nino did all the work. So he tied it up. Now they're starting to, like, you know, I would think they're starting to, like, you know, crumble. You know? Now they're starting to crumble. As you can see, he's now, they're like extra button mashing, which made him, you know, go for the dive. You feel me? So, yeah, so it's, you know, you could just tell they're not feeling confident, you know what I mean? So, it's funny because, and this is not the first time that Paranoica does that shit. He loves doing that shit. Like, he don't say shit, but the minute he feels like he's gonna win, he starts taunting and shit, you know what I mean? And, like, most of the times, like, I've done this to him too, you know? Without Nino, I've done it, and I think I got it on video. Just go check out my videos, you know? And so he's notorious for this, you know? Taunting when he thinks he's gonna win. So, ya vieron que estos ya se están cagando. Ya están, you know, ya están viendo okay, que el Nino está jugando en otro nivel ahora, porque él se lo está comiendo solito. Ahora, you know, el Paranoica hace eso siempre, you know. El Paranoica hace eso siempre, you know, cuando está perdiendo y está, you know, el juego, ¿cómo se dice? Lo mismo, digamos, no dice nada, calladito, no dice ni un pío, pero el momento que él cree que va a ganar, comienza con los mensajitos. Y esto le va a salir mal, vas a ver, van a ver. So, ya el Nino está, you know, mira, es que él está haciendo todo solo, you know. Él solito se lo está comiendo a los dos. Por eso yo siempre digo, juega nomás, no estés, you know, hablando mierda por gusto. So, as you can see, we're still in the fight, you know. We're still trying to make that comeback. And, right there, it's a good thing, Nino let me hit that, because I had the best shot, you know. And, as you saw, I seen, who was it? Daisasso rushing the net, I knew I had him, because even if you hit it, he was gonna pop it up and Nino would have had the easy smash. All right, so I want you to pay attention, you know, because it's coming. As you can see, they, you know, it was it's a complete crumble, you know what I mean? So they had match point. Listen to me again. They had a match point. So, and again, you guys know how I feel about, you know, making them use up their power shot, you know, because that's all they rely on is a power shot, you know, because they really don't know how to attack, you know, the way we do, or defend the way we do, you know. So, I don't mind them making them use it, you know, because our offense and our defense is way better than theirs, you feel me? So it's easier for us to make points than it is for them. So, okay, so pongan atención, está, you know, 15-15, you know. Ellos, ¿cómo están viendo? Que ya se está poniendo la cosa bien, bien seria a esto. Uno se cayó, el otro no sabe qué hacer, you know. Y you know, yo ya me imagino que estos dos están echándose la culpa a los dos, you know. Pero yo me acuerdo de este juego, yo era que me cagaba de la risa. Mira ese chiquitón como le hizo. Qué bacán. Ay, yo creía que él iba al mismo. So, por eso le cogí la esquina. Pero el Daisasso hizo un buen tiro ahí. So, esa es una vez que le leí el juego al Nino mal. Pero no pasa nada. So, pongan atención que aquí creo que ya viene. Aquí creo que... Sí. So pongan atención, okay? Por favor, pongan atención. All right, so here it comes. I want you to pay attention, all right? Pay attention. So, because, like, now I think it's, I really think it's a game point now. Yeah, it is game point. Pay attention. Okay, ya. Pongan atención. Mira, que ya es un punto y ganamos, okay? So, miren. Pongan atención. Okay? Mira, sí. Game point. Match point. Okay? Pongan atención. Miren lo que pasa. Mira, Daisazo, ya dejó de jugar, mira. Sabiendo que ya iba a perder, ¿qué pasó? Se fue. Mira, Daisazo, se fue. Cabreadísimo se fue. Look at Daisazo, he left right on match point. He left, bro. Yo, that's the funniest shit ever, man. Yeah, man, so there's the video, you know. That's why I said, like, listen, don't fucking talk shit. Don't talk, because it could come back and bite you in the ass. Por eso yo siempre digo, no jodan, porque eso puede pasar. Y esa clase de perdidas son peores que los 4-0, porque tenían un punto y nos ganaban. Pero el pendejo de Paranoica tuvo que poner esos mensajitos. Y yo no sé si el Nino se cabrió, pero el Nino se puso a otro nivel y él se los comió vivo a los dos. Eso fue chistoso, man. Ojalá que les guste este video. Ahí está mi Happy New Year a todo el mundo. Hasta la próxima. All right, so there it is. Happy New Year to all my friends. Hopefully you guys like this video. This is a new year, so we're going to keep on kicking ass. All right? Peace out to everybody. One.